The old citadel. Anahita took Prince Hassan beyond these gates.
I can't fathom why Anahita would do such a thing.
Sargon, you know her best. What do you make of it?
It doesn't make sense. She has always been loyal.
She wants to seize power for herself.
Oh, what do you even mean?
The Simorgh may have disappeared, but the mighty god used to live on Mount Carth, and perhaps still does.
It has always been the Simorgh who appoints future kings and queens.
Anahita probably wishes to receive the Simorgh's blessing.
But why kidnap Prince Hassan?
She needs him. The gates to the Simorgh Temple only open for members of the royal family.
She has lost her mind. She will never get the Simorgh's blessing like that.
We can't be certain. After all, the Simorgh may be weakened.
One thing's for sure. Prince Hassan is in danger. She will kill him once she has no need for him.
Immortals, follow me. Let's help Ardashir and find Prince Hassan.
Wait for me here. Don't worry. I won't be long.
Sacred of mountains.
Been here before?
No, but I've read about it. This place was once the site of King Darius's palace. Religion, medicine, astrology, geometry, algebra. All knowledge was gathered here, accessible to all. Mount Kaf was home to a great citadel of wisdom, the pride of all Persia.
And? What happened?
No one survived to tell the tale. And to think that Prince Hassan is caught up in all this. Who knows what might await us? Who knows what might await us?
What is this sorcery?
I'm a warrior, not a seer.
Frozen as it falls.
As if time had stopped. Here, not everything is what it seems. Let's be cautious.
I'm good. Kais and Layla are by my side.
Your swords?
Yes. They have never betrayed me.
Stay sharp. Prince Hassan can't be far now.
Something is not right here. We must proceed with caution.
Sure, Menelaus. You can scurry from shadow to shadow like frightened vermin.
I'm serious, Orod. There's a strange presence here.
I can feel it too. And there's only one way to find out.
Ha 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 ha! Let's go then.
Varum, this is Azad, one of Ardashir's men.
Long dead, judging by the rot.
How is that possible? They left not long before us.
We are not welcome here.
Stay on your guard. We will find the prince in Anahita.
We go east.
We don't go anywhere. You'll only slow me down. You're on your own.
Yeah.
What are you doing here? This place is too dangerous for a child.
Don't worry about me. I know the Citadel better than anyone. I know every step. I even go where others can't. I've chatted and argued with every creature. And I know every tree here.
Like this one? Are they all like this?
These trees are special. They're called Whack Whack. They have the purest of Athra. So, stand beneath its leaves to restore your energy. There are many Whack Whack trees throughout Mount Calf.
Tell me, you say you know all here. We're in search of soldiers like us. Our prince is being led by a general. Have you seen anyone like that?
A prince? There hasn't been a prince here in so long. I've only seen you. Well, if you've lost your friend in Mount Calf, then you're going to need an Eye of the Wanderer.
What's that?
It's a very rare, very ancient thing. Here, for you. Go on, try it. I might as well show you a neat trick to remember places on Mount Calf.
Thank you, miss. I don't know your name.
My name is Faraba.
I'm Sargon, warrior of the immortals.
Oh, doesn't that sound impressive? Well, Sargon, I'm sure we'll meet again in Mount Calf. I'll share my discoveries with you when I can. But I'll need time crystals to do it.
Time crystals?
Welcome to Mount Calf.
Ah! brings you here, traveler?
My allies and I are in pursuit of a traitor.
Then you and the others are trapped here, too. Mount Carf has seen its share of travelers. Many are lost within the web of time's curse. Beware, warrior. Death and misery roam the citadel.
I've seen my share of death.
Even the most determined of warriors must be prepared. Take its unique properties will aid you. Just know that each one is precious and can only be changed at a whack-whack tree.
I'll make good use of this.
Welcome. Welcome. These amulets are very old. Older than me, certainly. Each crafted by ancient magi.
There are magi in Persepolis. They provide medicines.
Those in Mount Carf possess more unique abilities. Though much has been forgotten. The longer Mount Carf remains imprisoned within this time paradox, the more we'll all forget our knowledge and way of life. Welcome.
Is a mortal, one who searches for something out of reach, beyond control. Who do you serve, I wonder?
You know about me.
I turn my eye to the human world when I choose.
I'm Sargon. I serve Persia as one of the immortals.
Immortals, you say? Interesting. Well, immortal. You stand before a true immortal. Kahiva, goddess and blacksmith to the gods. I've forged their greatest weapons.
Have you forged weapons for mortals?
I've served mortals from time to time. King Darius's sword was some of my finest work. Few other mortals are worthy.
I had no idea that in Mount Carf, gods and goddesses walked among humans.
It was so. The curse altered everything. Some gods disappeared into other strands of destiny. But I remain. I'm one of the lucky ones. My forge protected me from the winds of time. Either way, nothing feels the same now.
Would you forge for a mortal again?
For a few time crystals. we might come to an agreement. Understand this. Even in the skewed reach of time, a mortal's life is insignificant. Welcome. Do you wish something forged? Find time crystals. I will forge for you, mortal.
Here.